This is why I love thrifting. You can find amazing pieces for super cheap. This mink Hudson Bay hat was made in Italy. I think it's from the 1960s, possibly 70s, but it was just such an amazing quality hat. Something that you probably can't find at a store today unless you pay thousands of dollars for it.